considered one of the top heroines a few years back, has the stunning Kareena Kapoor started taking desperate measures to bring up her sinking career graph? Well, let's find out. The actress apparently called director Sanjay Leela Bhansali and begged him for a role in his upcoming Bajirao Mastani. Now that's something, right? Looks like Kareena Kapoor Khan has actually taken her role in Madhur Bhandarkar's heroine to her heart. After delivering flops after flops, Saifu's BV is being dropped out of important projects. Her career graph is declining and she seems to be out of work perennially. Desperate times call for desperate measures. But unfortunately, her chat with Mr. Bhansali too did not bear any fruits. Poor Kareena. We feel sorry for Kareena as she has been ousted from Kejo Shuddhi and also Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Bajirao Mastani. But the question of the hour is she turning into the desperate Mahi Arora from her film Heroine? What do you think, guys? Drop in your comments below. Also like the video and definitely subscribe to Bollywood Hangover.